concept. I don't know why I always do this. But Baba girl. Simon actually calling me Toto as if I'm his mate.
We just go to Polo Club now, Shah. Don't let this go, gotta go.
Embarrassing vision.
The guy also won't very hard.
What else are you doing? So what are you with?
Nancy!
Of me and Edna. Hi guys, so hello. Did I say to her? Hello, hello. Good afternoon. It is Tuesday afternoon, so we're going to do school run now. But before I continue, I'm going to show you guys one device like that. Nigeria is going global. Whenever I go to buy a Nepa cars, usually it's like people that sell it to me. But like I think 2 weeks ago, I went to buy Nepa cards. There was one vending machine there. For the back of your shirt, I write big you. Okay, now this person give you this clothes. For your clothes for the back here. Okay. They write big.
Yeah.
Well, so when I went to buy this Nepa units, I now saw they wrote dynamic. Sorry. They just gave you like the instruction that you use. Can you see the offer? Yes, now to look sexy. Now hunger they catch me. So on that machine they will not show you like a vending machine. That vending machine you can use it to buy units. They will show you how to use it. In case this thing falls, this you guys should know that because I'm using my phone to vlog. I was talking to the guy that helps us clean the compound. So it's like a vending machine, but you can use it to buy units. You put in your money and after putting your money, once I don't cross that front side. Okay, one come out too. Thank you. So it's like a vending machine that you use to buy units. See, in as much as I would like to not talk about it, it blew my mind. That's what I'm talking about. A lot of people have seen it before, but that was the first time I was using it. We were complaining and thinking of, oh my god, no light. It was on a Sunday, we had like very little units, like probably 2 units left or something like that. But right there, when I got there, more like I had to call customer care, I had to call them their customer care, Nepa customer care, and I had to call customer care, Nepa customer care. They now told me that I should go to the office that somebody's there, that they have agents there. When I got there, the security man said, enter inside and let me show you guys what I saw there. Just a very short clip of like 10 seconds, but I'll see you guys when I get to the school after you guys have seen the vending machine. School run place now, and I parked the car. I want to open the, it's like a routine for me. Then I'm going to drink Zobo. It's jumping, but Jojo is the first person. No, Jojo, you beat Munachi today. Munachi is the first person to come and open the, to come and come to the car and drop his property.
Nothing in five today.
So he's not going home?
Good.
Can't call him now. If he's jumping, I should have said, how was your day? But I'm not asking how your day was, I don't care. Call Chief Munachi and the rest of them.
I told her, she should know. Uh-huh.
Yeah. The person in the long cut now.
These two.
in there. I don't know why people still spray clothes downstairs. Yeah, it's happy Wednesday afternoon. So every time I come here and I say I'm going to talk about Big Brother, I never talk about Big Brother. I don't know why. I always forget to talk about Big Brother. So there's Big Brother Niger. This one is like the second edition of Big Brother Niger. And it's been the craziest. One thing that I hate about the Big Brother Niger is the kissing, the makeout is too much. They like the kissing game for some reason. Like, they love the kissing game so much. It's like, I think if they say kiss 250 people in less than 200 hours for free, no, don't worry, we'll dash you the money where you do. They'll do it. So the best game in that Big Brother house is always kissing game, and I hate it so much. Yes, I'm going back into my car. No, people don't just want me to be in a comfortable place to vlog. So Big Brother Niger, this, I think the first one was when Ebuka, and that's what made Ebuka very famous. I'm going to start his, that's not, I think that's like his break, his big break shot, because of from Big Brother Niger, the first one that did, Big Brother Nigeria, the first one that they did, Ebuka became so popular from there. I think he just after that he was able, you know, he followed his, like, he just used the opportunity to announce himself and everything, you know. So this is the second one after 10 years, they're not doing Big Brother again. And I don't know, I think this, I don't even know if it's Big Brother Niger or Big Brother Africa, I don't know, because of the, it's becoming too offensive, like ranchy, like the makeout is too much. This one is kissing the other one, the other one is kissing the other one. I don't even understand, like, but it's really interesting to watch. A lot of people hate on Facebook, you're not saying, right? It's like anybody that watches Big Brother 247 is a useless person. Instead of a person, I'm like, nobody watches Big Brother 247. Even Big Brother himself does not watch Big Brother 247. I'm sure he has a bunch of cameras everywhere that he just comes to look at it and walk away. Then his minions will be the person that will tell him. Big Brother doesn't watch Big Brother 247. If nobody watches me, I watch Big Brother, like now I'm leaving the house. Sometimes I don't watch Big Brother until like night. Sometimes I don't even watch at all when there's no light. Especially when there's no light, I do not watch Big Brother. But I make sure I tweet about it every single day, so go and follow me on Twitter. But I don't know what I'm going to be doing with Twitter after Big Brother, because I'll use Big Brother to make noise on Twitter. But it's actually very interesting. It's actually very interesting. So far, four housemates have left. One of the housemates that left that we nobody liked was one fine girl like that. She was just a bit too plastic or something. I don't know why, but she, a lot of people didn't like her. A lot of people didn't like her. But right now, yesterday, the challenge that Biggie gave them was to write. They did not even know. I'm sure they did not think of it, because I don't think they've seen Byron and Pencil for like maybe the last how many months. But that's probably why they just wrote the first thing they told them to write on that paper. They told them to write their deepest secret.
Tomorrow, like good secret. Luck.
They went and wrote it down. Big Brother decided to use it against them and made them eat one kind of food. I don't know what the food is, but I know some people eating and crying. Today, now, I don't know what the challenge was about. All we know is that Big Brother calls all of them into the arena. Although I think it's pointless what he did. Brought them on after they wore their bikini. Some people wear short shorts, some people wear top and everything. And started pouring like disgust. If I can find, I think, okay, if I edit this clip, I think I'll look for a way to get that particular video of when he was baptizing them with that stuff. I'm going to insert it here somewhere on my screen. The screen, I don't know the point, but when we were watching this, there already, I think the, what it was inside, there was pasta and there was chocolate. Oh. There was chocolate, there was pasta, I think there was alcohol in it. And I'm like, what thing happened, Big Brother? Why? So while we're watching, if I took the light, your brother light now that I'm watching, before I left the house just like 2 seconds ago, it was already showing they already finished having their baths, changed their clothes and everything. I don't even get the point of that. Maybe next week they're going to explain to us. But my best housemates there are like SC. Bisola. Bisola is like, Bisola asked Skinny Girl in Transit, like on Danny TV. I've already just told somebody about Skinny Girl in Transit. Bisola watches Skinny Girl in Transit. Bisola acts, is one of the actress on Skinny Girl in Transit. That's my best actor. I'm going to insert her picture here or one of her funny videos somewhere on my face here. Then SA. Then I think I like I don't really like, I like Ife, although I have a feeling that Ife will win that thing. But my best housemates is Ese and Bisola. I love it all them so much. The other ones, I don't know. Maybe I'll like them towards the ending or something. Anyways, don't follow me on Twitter, because on Twitter is where I talk about Big Brother. I wanted to talk about it here, but I don't know why I keep forgetting. So this is why I decided to dedicate this particular clip to talking about Big Brother. So go and follow me on Twitter. On Twitter is where I talk about Big Brother like a mad person, because of, yeah, it's actually that fun. So anyways, I'm leaving the house right now. It's already like 2:53. And I just realized that I forgot to drink water. I just came downstairs without water, without drinking water. I'm so dehydrated all of a sudden, and I cannot turn off the car and go and open the door. Junior is upset, but I locked the door with the key, so I don't think he's going to answer me when I knock on that door. And his girlfriend is around, I think. You guys, you see her on Saturday. I think we're going for a wedding on Saturday. Anyways, I'm going for school run right now. But before school run, I have to do some other plenty errands. I wish I could film. I'll try and film. Because if you try to film, you go take the film, then no one will film yourself. Anyways, I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Go and follow me on Twitter. Subscribe now. Now. They hit subscribe. Like, you don't have to really like the video from your heart to like the video. You just need to just like the video from it. Virtually like it. Like, beep, beep. Subscribe now. I'll see you after. Bye.
Hello. Good afternoon and welcome to Thursday. So, I think it is like, what time is it? So, it is 1:23. Although I left the house by 10 o'clock to go lose my hair, the weave I had on, I've had it for like a while, so I decided to lose it. As you guys can see, guys, I'm trying to transition from retouch, relaxed to veg. I'm gonna put a big water for me in the fridge, bottle water in the fridge. They bring the one that's already in the fridge for me, like the half one, they put another new one. Lock my window when you're done, so I'm trying to transition from relaxed hair to natural hair. As you can see now, that's all natural hair, but the back, like, I don't want to take it off it because I want to still make my hair, because it means I cut down to be possible then to weave it. So I'm going to have a salon like right across from where we stay. After salon, I'm gonna do small errands. I'm not actually going to school today, it's not feeling well. So after the errands, we'll go pick the children from school. Like, pick Jojo. I'm Jojo from school. Mama is not coming back with us because she closes by 4. And we can't leave school by 4 to go to school by 5. Doesn't make sense. So we leave her there. Then after, they'll come back home. They'll go for evening church. So I think I'll see you guys when I'm done with the salon. Because I don't think the woman will be comfortable with me sweeping, like vlogging inside her salon. So, the struggle to fix, to weave natural hair is like, nobody will ever gist it that part. They're waiting team natural. So they finish weaving it now. Next thing they want to put is the crochet. Don't laugh at my salon. It's near my house today. Yeah, so this is the first step for the add the crochet. Although I think the weaving is too big, but what will do? I'm fixing it again. See a person that loses my hair there for me. No more, put it for YouTube. The famous one. Then this, I did this one last year. I'm sure I have videos of me with this hair. I did this one last year, but it was like scanty. So the girl that did that one for me had to do another set for me. But I feel like it's longer than this other one so much. But they said they can put this long one in front, then the old short one at the back. So let's see how it goes. In the meantime, it's still minus. It's 2:20. Yeah. So, and I have to go for school run by 2:30. Ngozi, come help me now. I have to go for school run by 2:30, then church by 4:30-ish. 4:30 to 5. Because of 4:30, we leave here by 4:30. Probably get to church by 5 o'clock. To 5 because of traffic. I don't know. I've never been in so much pain. Like, my head is paining me. Nobody will tell you that this team natural thing is not easy. Like, I am in so much pain. In fact, my head is paining me, especially the front part. And my hair is so thick, so imagine the struggle they had to struggle to be with. I'm here, I'm gonna check. I told you guys it's not feeling well, but I think it's feeling better now. So, this is the hair, the finished product. I cannot pack it because of heat wants to change my life. Headache wants to change my life. So, we're off for school right now. Me, I'm gonna check. I'm still wearing what I wore before now. I think somebody like Uncle Paul is around here. See, he made them go to arrest for this Port Harcourt. I think, go to say, be a sister, or go say no. So we're off for school run. Oh, we're in that salon. You know that in Nigeria, the amount of mad people on the street is actually getting, it's now more than the amount of mad normal people that are on the street.
Herself.
She took a dump there. Why do I just came home? She was there at first chilling. Then out of nowhere, she now removed her wrapper and turned tied around the place. That was not even the highlight of the chill, that she was chilling there. No, the highlight of the chill was the fact that she removed, she now went there and I took a dump. It was my brother Junior that now told us that there's nobody in the house. It was my brother Junior that now told us that somebody's there, you know. The woman that Salina came out and I started like shouting at the woman, come on, that's it. She now started speaking Igbo, but realized that the woman was an Igbo woman. I'm trying to understand, a mad woman that can still understand how to speak Igbo is something I have never thought of. Like, she speaks her Igbo very well. So they now made her leave the place. I could not film because I don't want my madman come by to me. And you, Uncle Paul.
Are you sure this lady is normal?
Which lady?
The lady inside
her. See, I normal pass you, Paul. I normal pass you. Anyways, you guys, my head is paining me. I heard that by the time it's time for us to go to church. Uncle Paul, come catch me 1K.
1K?
Only.
You wait and say you don't call it for a sister like 3 times.
You know what sister they be, and they put them back now. Then they put them back now. Let me shop and see. Then they put them back.
Like, you don't collect like 2 times.
Now 2 times I don't take now. But I don't put, so I get to put them back.
Have you paid your tithes?
From that, that's not income. That was a sort of income. Don't be income be that now.
You know, in Bible school, remember Bible school, they call us.
Uncle Paul must do Bible church something.
Whether MMM or 30. See, I like what the lecturer said. He said, it's a Ponzi scheme.
In a Ponzi scheme now.
And it's no good.
If you put on Ponzi scheme, they do that thing.
To do that thing. He said, but must the person pay that? He said, yes now.
Ponzi scheme, you have to pay your tenant. Ponzi scheme. The minute you Google Ponzi scheme, now the first thing you go see there now, MMM. Ponzi scheme Nigeria. MMM go pop up first.
You did a deal. Actually, it's a deal, it's not a business.
So you like?
You did a deal. Me and somebody did a deal and something coming. So you need to pay that too.
Now, to be sure. See, well, after school, Uncle Paul has carried this to come and scatter my this. I'll see you guys after. Subscribe, like, and comment. Though, if you want to see another weird ass dance, like a weirdo.
The more you keep moving back, the more you won't hear what I'm saying. Can you start all over again? Okay, so we just came back from church right now. I want to go, it's 2:07. I want to go and watch this week's tax of Big B Niger. I think it's something about the play or whatever. I don't care. All I know is that I want to go and watch this right now. By 7 o'clock. Although I'll be watching second service. I don't know why I always do this thing. I come back from church from first service, then I watch second service. Why not stay at church? Okay, too often. That's why. Anyways,
I told you.
I know I already said Baba before.
Toto.
But Baba again. Someone actually calling me Toto. I see from his mates. I'll see you guys in the next video. Subscribe, like, and comment. Bye bye.